and a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And coming up for you is live action from Major League Soccer. It's Atlanta United and they take on the Portland Timbers.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
Here's the Atlanta United starting 11. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield, a back four, the two fullbacks will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
This is what they'll be facing today. The tactical battle is going to be highly instructive. 4-3-3 on one side and 4-3-3 on the other, Lee.
Well, when you match systems up, it's all about individuals. Who can get the better of the player you're playing against? And in this formation, certainly the wingers are going to be key on either side. And the lone striker, when the ball's come in the box, he needs some support from one of those three midfield players making runs into the penalty area.
And now they get the ball rolling. Gianluca. And now Hisai. And here's Miranchuk. Diaby. A fine block. Fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity, to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it.
Van der Beek. And here's Miranchuk. Jadon Sancho. Options in the centre. Vedran Čurluka. Donny van der Beek. Now Casemiro. Casemiro trying to keep going. Diaby. Casemiro. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Read it magnificently and intercepted. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Jaume Costa. Donny van der Beek. A deft clearance. Draxler. André Almeida. Dusan Tadic. Lost it. Donny van der Beek. And now Hisai. Čurluka. Hisai. Van der Beek. Sancho now. Here's Insigne. Teamwork might be the key. Oh, a vital interception. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Close in the middle. Taking care of business defensively here. André Almeida. And it's come off the keeper. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
here's the replay. It comes off the keeper, and he's every right to ask where his defenders are. They were second to react, and it's in the back of the net.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? One nil then. And now Hesai. Hesai. Donny van de Beek. And four soft drinks showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. And here's Miranchuk. Here's Insigne. Happy to take on the shot. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
He's driven in the corner. Insigne. Lorenzo Insigne. Casemiro. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Costa. Van de Beek. Very quick thinking there. And on the ball, Jaume Costa. He could pick out a teammate. Van de Beek. Decided to come in from the flank. Daily Sinkgrafen. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Sinkgrafen. Jimenez. Draxler. Is it going to end up being productive for them? The possession lost, intercepted. And now Hesai. Sancho, Van de Beek, not too fussy in clearing his lines. On the ball, Taras Stepanenko. Course. Bailey. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Lorenzo Insigne. Sancho now. Van de Beek. Here's Insigne. And won by Kors. Kors. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Diaby. Casemiro. Van de Beek. And here's Miranchuk. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Insigne. And he's beaten him here. Insigne. It needs an accurate cross. Costa. Here's Casemiro. Van de Beek. A very attractive looking move. Easy on the eye, but nothing there. Toni Kroos. Tadic has it. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. All hands on deck. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Jaume Costa. Donny van de Beek. And here's Miranchuk. looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. This might be ideal for the counter. That's that.
Tadic.
He's going forward well here. Dealing with the threat that was real. Sinkgrafen. Bailey. As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
Jadon Sancho. Oh, they've lost it. Stepanenko. An important interception. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Sancho. And he did what he had to do defensively. Now Casemiro. Piqué. Donny van de Beek. Diaby. And here's Miranchuk. Diata. On the ball, Andre Almeida. Kors. Bailey. Given away. Poor pass under no real pressure. Bailey. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Bailey. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Pisai. Donny van de Beek. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Now Casemiro. Insigne. Thundered clear. Now Casemiro. Van de Beek. Casemiro. Diaby. Lorenzo Insigne. Draxler. Bailey. Dangerous looking through ball. And played in. Quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Now Jimenez. On the ball, Andre Almeida. On the ball, Diata. Might really be able to trouble them here. On the ball, Diata. And there it is, the half-time whistle. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
And now they get the ball rolling. Andre Almeida. And it's come off the keeper. In it goes. An early goal. No is Insigne. Happy to take on the shot. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save.
Crossed in the direction of the back post. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar this time.
Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. He's given it away. Insigne. It's opening up for them. An attack full of promise, and that is offside. To be a throw in. Casemiro. Alexei Miranchuk. Now Casemiro. Hisai. Well, the fans enjoyed that pass. Diata. Room to maneuver on the wing. Crossed accurately towards the far post. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Moussa Diaby. And on the ball, Jaume Costa. Sancho now. Moving the ball effectively. Crossing opportunity. And now Hisai. Here's Insigne. Promising sequence. Well, clattered away. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Donny van de Beek. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Van de Beek. Well, let's see about the cross. The keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Bailey. Bailey Sinkgrafen. Leon Bailey. Bailey. Tadic. Strongly in, Piqué. Gianluca. Casemiro. Donny van de Beek. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Alexei Miranchuk. Van de Beek. Might really be able to trouble them here. And teammates to play it to. Well, they have the ball once more. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And a substitution in the offing. Van Dijk. Daly Sinkgrafen. This is Kroos. Half an hour remaining then. Malinovsky. He continues to make hay. Stepanenko. Simple save for the keeper.
Well, he had to pick the flight of the ball up, that was all. Got behind it. Good save.
Andre Almeida. They've regained possession. And now Hisai. Winks. Here's Casemiro. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Harry Winks now. Insigne. Is this the moment? And the flag has gone up here. Offside the decision.
Oh, he's off, but only just. The gamble from the defenders has paid off. The linesman was right.
Stepanenko. Malinovsky. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. What a shocking pass, really. Donny van de Beek. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Here's Insigne. Van de Beek. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Winks. Donny van de Beek. Diaby. He has plenty of support. And a good-looking ball. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? So, 20 minutes to go. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Diatta. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And a chance for him on the flank. Yep. And offside is the decision. It must have been very closely.
Well, yeah, the linesman's got the best view of them all. I think he got that right.
Useful looking ball. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And played in. Well, clattered away. On the ball, Diatta. Stepanenko. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Pique, Jaume Costa, Harry Winks now, Van de Beek, and very deftly cut out. Space afforded him. Diatta. Good technique displayed. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Correct. Corner kick played in. Well, that's the end of that for now. Pisai. Lorenzo Insigne. Not problematic for the keeper. Well, just couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, here it is again. He's just a little bit too eager. Needs to hold his run a little.
Now Casemiro. Diaby. Former. Now they're on the scent of something positive. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. It might end up being a genuine chance. Throw-ins given. Course. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. Bailey.
Course.
Good looking sequence. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Stepanenko. On the ball, Diatta. Tadic. Dealing with the threat that was real. Andre Almeida. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. On the ball, Taras Stepanenko. Now, can he deliver accurately? Stepanenko. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And on the ball, Jaime Costa. And that was a very fine read. He continues to make hay. Course. Toni Kroos! A significant contribution by the goalkeeper to keep his team in it.
Yeah, he kept on his toes as well as a really good stop.
And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Jadon Sancho. Casemiro. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Daily Sink Grafen. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Fed over towards the back post. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. And the referee's whistle. That is the end of the story. Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance this evening, Lee.
He's always a man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him in that vital moment when he grabbed that goal.
And now they get the ball rolling. Andre Almeida. And it's come off the keeper. In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. Here's Insigne. Happy to take on the shot. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save.
And crossed in the direction of the back foot. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he...
Pressing forward, trying to catch them out. By the goalkeeper to keep his team in it.
Yeah, he kept on his toes as well as a really good stop.
Casemiro.